Senpai will adore me in these. There he is, my one and only Senpai.
Senpai,
he's my future boyfriend. He just doesn't know it.
He's bringing on Senpai.
I tell him all my feelings, all the thoughts I've been concealing, but it sounds so unappealing that I sweat a lot. Every day my favorite subject, Senpai.
It was a Senpai.
I could sit and study him for hours at a time.
Sounds kinda boring.
His eyes, his hair, his derriere, it's crazy, and yet I don't care. And I swear one day I'll finally make him mine. Who is that cute little student there, and why is she touching his arm? If she puts moves on my senpai, then I'll have to cause her harm. Maybe I should clean up his body, or just dump it into the trash. Senpai could never love her, cause we're such a perfect match. Everywhere that he goes, I'll be there and he will know. Am I mad? Maybe so. But I love to sniff his clothes. I should follow her and have a friendly chat.
Doesn't sound friendly.
I promise not to hurt her, just to frame her for a murder. She's a senpai stealing, sultry little brat. I think almost noon and no sign of my senpai.
Hurry up, senpai.
Could it be he's making out with her behind my back?
This could get ugly.
Let's offer her a shower. My senpai gets my cell phone shoved in their skirt. Talking to my senpai is not an option unless you want to be hurt. Why is everybody a bit uneasy when I pull out the sharp knife? I am not a killer or a psycho. I am senpai's future wife. Is this fate? Is this stress? Is this yandere duress? Or obsession? Possession? It's anybody's guess. All I know is this school's full of murder-making tools. It's uncanny, but dandy for me.
Senpai, drink this drink.
Lemonade, I think.
Senpai, eat this fruit.
Just a bite or two.
Senpai blew his nose.
That's a little gross.
Senpai wore this bathing suit. Senpai called this phone.
You just took her phone.
Senpai shaved his hair.
But it's not from there.
Senpai left this note.
What was that he
Senpai
wrote?
Senpai wore this underwear.
Those aren't mine.
Don't you wait, don't you stare. Don't you act like you don't care. Touch my senpai, I swear I will
blow your heart not there.
I'm not weird or a creep. Oh, I watch my senpai sleep. I'm not lovesick, I just want to see.
Senpai knows me.
What?
She's kind of weird.